Hi guys, my name is Artash and today I will talk about Clipper circuits. So what is a Clipper circuit? A Clipper circuit is a fundamental diode application using diodes and resistors together. It manipulates the AC input voltage to output. So if you remember, in the case of a halfway rectifier, you will just clip the negative part and will reflect only the positive part. It's just a Clipper circuit. But of course, Clipper circuits have a wider range of application. For this Clipper circuit, for the positive part, we will just see an open circuit because of reverse bias. And there is no current passing through this resistor, and we will just have a zero voltage as an output. For the negative bias, we would have a voltage source like this, and this diode will be short circuit, and all the voltage drop will occur on this resistor. So we will reflect this part to output voltage. For this example, again, we have the same AC input voltage series with a biased voltage source, a diode and a resistor. You can also think this voltage source as a threshold voltage for silicon or germanium. For the positive part, when Vi is less than V0, we will just have an open circuit and there is no current passing through resistor, so we will have 0 volt till Vi is greater than V. In that part, we will just have a short circuit and Vi minus V will be the voltage drop on this resistor with a peak of Vm minus V. So it will be like this. After that, negative bias. For the negative bias part, we will just have an open circuit because of the reverse biasing. So there is no current passing through this resistor and it is 0 volts. For the last example, we have a triangular shaped AC input voltage series with a resistor, a diode and a bias voltage source. For the positive part, when Vi is less than V, let's draw the graph to here. When Vi is less than V, we will just have a short circuit because of V, and the read value will be 4 volts till Vi is greater than V. In that case, we will have an open circuit. We will have an open circuit and we will just read Vi as output. So this is like this, and again short circuit. And for the negative part, negative bias, we will just have an AC input of like this, and it will be short circuit and we will just have a 4 volt rest of the part. So the solution is like this. Thanks for listening. Have a good day.